My name is KK, and let me tell you a story. A couple of years ago, I was called to talk to a chama of girls. It comprised of 11 doctors. So I stroll into this chama on a Sunday afternoon, and out of all these girls, one of them caught my eye.
I remember during the meeting, I kept thinking, he might just think I'm like the airhead of the group. Because, you know, I'm like a laffy-laffy, happy-happy, bubbly chick. And him is there. Yes, so what are your goals? What is your financial plan? This is what you guys need to do. Have you done, you know? So I thought, very, 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 very serious guy. But he seemed to make sense.
She wore these purple earrings that just fascinated me. And she had this amazing, sunny personality.
So fast forward after that, so of course I was getting vibes. This guy is feeling me. By the way, I was just like, I'm your friend. Let's be friends. I wasn't playing hard to get. I really wasn't.
I chased her for like a year before I could honestly get a real date. So we'd hang out and she'd claim they are not dates. But with time, I wore her down.
So it was interesting. It kind of crept up on me. And apparently I was the last to figure out that I actually really liked him. Because all my friends, you know, were like, every time we call you, you're with this guy. Or, you know, we're hanging out and, you know, you'll be like, KK said this or KK did that. Or you know what KK thinks? Or and it's like, And I was like, no, we're friends. And like,
One of the things I really like about her is her smile. After a long day in construction, I'll see her and once she smiles, not even saying a thing, my day changes. From a gloomy day, just becomes really sunny. She's an amazing person.
One of the very clear signs that he was the one, you know how you take guys home to meet your family or whatever? When I took him, there's a way my mother said, hello, who are you? And later she told me, she was like, hi, this one, this guy, there's something to this one. We're born little lights shining in our hearts, and they die along the way, till we're old and we're cold and we're lying in the dark. 'Cause they'll open out one day, they'll open out one day, oh, oh, oh.